You guys, here we are. We finally made it over to Agua, Azul. Look at these waterfall, guys. Soak it in. Too bad you weren't here to enjoy it with us. We're going to make our way up to these larger falls that you see in the foreground. Hey guys, here's a little market over at Agua, Azul. Everything you need while visiting here. Food, shopping, rest, and of course, bathrooms. Don't forget to have 5 pesos to use the bathroom in most areas, and also you may just have to pay for some of the tissue. So remember, bring small change for pesos. Give you a different view of the waterfalls. A lot of the areas here are not able to swim in because of the harsh currents, as you can see on the waterfalls. Beautiful view, guys. Gonna miss leaving here. Imagine if we could jump off of that, guys. That would be choice. Look at it, man. So they have these kind of shirts over at San Cristobal also? Okay. See those waterfalls in the background? I'm pretty sure they're not accessible to us. Oh, this is a little swimming area if I see one. Sheldon and Elsie over that way. Time to go catch up again. Go get a different view from that side. Now imagine sliding down this. I would like to. But from the looks of it, there's some rocks down there I would not want to hit. Gonna go up there, check out the view from that side. Yeah. Season. near the top of Agua, Azul. God damn, that is beautiful. I would love to, but I don't have my guide here today, Eli. He went back to the van to go rest up a little bit. But we both would have gone across here. I could do it, but special traveling twos right now, so I'm not going to do it. Better safe than sorry, right? Can't call me a chicken shit for that. But go ahead.
Fucker.
Got a different view. I'm at the bottom of the rocks here. Look at that. Guess they didn't hear me. Waterfalls are too loud to hear a whistle. Thank you. bird. For tourist activity. Nice, nice. My destination, a quick little dipping point. Gracias. Yes. ¿Cómo estás?
Bien, gracias.
Nice. As far as I'll go for now, time to head back down to the group. Enjoy the view, guys. in this part. A little bit too quick for my blood. For time, especially that cliff back there. Next time I come here, I'm heading up that way with that Alejandra and Eli. It's awesome up there. There's like two other places to go swimming up there. Over that way? Yeah, just where those guys are at?
Almost all the way. Two swimming holes up there that I found.
Here either. I go back? Gracias. Daniel.
Okay.
Okay. No Aboriginal Spaniard. No watch, sorry. Maybe 12. Lunch?
Maybe.
Going to water. Still recording? Good. Battery's almost dead.
Hmm.
pretty awesome, isn't it? I love it.
Not all the way, not on the other side. We can't do that.
I just sat there in one spot just for a little workout.